Recently, I've been working on a project where I try to pull together 100 female voices from across the world to record a song that celebrates the strength and the empowerment of females who have suffered abuse, faced it head on, and grown. So I put out a social media message and received responses from all over the world, from friends and virtual friends. As I spoke individually to each singer about the project, many of the participants shared that they had experienced some kind of abuse. This just blew my mind. And had I not started this journey, I would never have given it a second thought. Just knowing that someone you are related to or someone you know has experienced some kind of abuse hits home to me. Just consider this, because we can all work individually to change this collectively. Thank you.